you can the night's first few chapters. You're gonna make a great team. Most certainly by its last.
There's something within Elizabeth that makes Reddington rather vulnerable.
You see, they do something that's very rare. They give their hearts to each other. Unconditionally.
I don't quite know.
And that's what true love really is.
How to
it's not this fairy tale life that never knows pain. It's two souls facing it together. And diminishing it with unconditional love.
Those three words
I wonder
are said to
is a ray of light gonna make it.
If I lay here,
you chose your own story.
If I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Forget what we're told.
He seems to have a deep, undying love for her that she also can't justify or understand.
I believe I will always do whatever I feel I have to do for life.
Do you think that person is Red, the person that she's going to end up trusting the most and be that reliable person for her?
I do.